Traders, if you could you be so kind as to take a look at my live stream and tell me how it's looking and if it's too quiet or anything? Craters, are you there? Craters. Raiders. Hey creators, you there? Can you check out my screen, my stream, and tell me how it looks and if everything sounds okay?
This one, Daisy 0.6 patch gameplay live stream. Hold on, it's loading. Buffering. Oh, the inventory system is different.
Yeah.
But I can hear it. Hello.
Hey.
Hey. I'm streaming. I'm not quite sure how the quality is. Do I have to refix the quality or what? So yeah.
My big problem is I'm worried that the game volume is either too low or like you should be able to hear me walking around and stuff. Ooh, I found a better helmet. Yeah.
Okay, I can hear you fine, and the game seems fine. I can't hear myself at all. It's weird.
You can't hear yourself?
Yeah, in the stream. Hardly, it's like faint.
All right, good. I'll have to turn that up just a little bit. Right.
It seems fine now.
All right, good. I thought I heard somebody else in this house. That freaked me out.
Wait, can you check one mine for a second?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, how do I send the link? I'm more worried about the quality of the stream at the moment.
Okay, in your stream, I'm hella loud, so.
On my stream, I tried to put the focus on my voice over everything else, but I wanted you to be able to hear everything else. I just wanted you to know that it was me speaking when I spoke.
Alright, so you're basically how loud, that's correct.
Okay, I need to turn one of these fucking streams off because there's way too many times I'm hearing myself.
I need to find a gun or something.
Wait, how's the quality of my stream anyway? Is it fine?
Seems like it's going good. It's weird. I'm louder than you are.
Oh, really?
No, dude. Audio is a bitch and a half to figure out. That is literally half of the problem of the stream.
Yep. Now, the actual game itself, the volume is pretty good. Everything seems to be coming through fine. No, but the quality of it is fine.
Alright, cool, cool. That's the thing I was worried about.
I can't exactly tell where the hell I am.
But both your streams seem to be going fine. For what it's worth.
Good.
We.
I just need to figure out where the hell I am. I haven't a clue. And there's this fog in the game, and it is making like me, I can't even see where I am.
That's scary and awesome.
Yep. If you look at my stream, I'm running through a field right now, and you'll see that, like, literally, like, zero visibility, really. Like, I see maybe 100 yards in front of me. Following the tracks. What's the ETA on your download, bud?
Give me a few minutes here.
Word of advisory. If you're going to play the test servers, add all the test servers to your favorites, and then look through your favorites by refreshing them, because my game locked up for a second. By a lot of the times, the test servers are so full, you literally have to refresh to jump in one of them, and before the slot gets filled. And by putting it on your putting all of them on your favorites list really reduces the amount of refresh time it takes. Because refreshing 1,400 servers takes about a minute and a half. When you're just refreshing the 29 servers, I think there is, that's experimental, it takes just a few seconds. But I think I know where I am. This should lead me to Belota if I follow this way. No. This direction leads me to Belota. Okay. Theoretically. I was running in the wrong direction. I was heading like to the all the way to the west, west. No man's land west is where I was going. But oh yeah, did you say you had an ETA on your experimental branch download? No, you won't lose anything. You just won't be able to play it till you switch from, till you switch back. You gotta go to right click DayZ and go to properties, and then one of the things that says updates and betas, I think it says updates and betas tabs, and you click it and click the drop down menu and select test branch. Yep. Right. You sound a bit like you're far away from the microphone, bud. I want to hold up one of these cars. What? Is this an actual car? Holy fuck, it's an actual car! Oh, dude, I've never found one. Like, ever. I would love to drive that thing. It's a car. Not a truck, a car. No way, is that another one in this field? Oh my God, it's another one. Oh, this one has a gun in it. Headlights, all sorts of shit. That's awesome. With three bullets. Awesome. I found a gun and three bullets. I need to find some type of backpack now to put this gun in before I lose it. Dude, I'm a force to be reckoned with now with his gun. I'm a dangerous man, you see. I think it's a Makarov. What kind of gun is this? There's a Makarov! Dude, it has been a long time since I've played DayZ. I will give you absolutely no seconds. How's that for seconds? But I will give you two thirds. Oh man, I've got a sprained ankle. What does that mean? I've got like the shittiest assortment of weapons right now. I currently have a crossbow with no bolts, a fucking, what is it that, a pitchfork, and I've got a freaking Makarov with three bullets. It's like the strangest assortment of weapons. Whoa, that FPS drop was real. But we're good now. It'd be nice to find more Makarov bullets, or food, or whatever on. Oh, I found water. Oh God, yes. And a baseball cap. Oh yeah. Drink that. Put that in my inventory. Don't want to lose my pistolia. Ain't dick in that military base. They took the chairs and all. There nothing in there? Nothing. Darn. I'm gonna drink that. Chug-a-lug, chug-a-lug, chug-a-lug. That not a hat? Yeah, that's a hat. I guess that's everything. So, traders, are you there? Traders. Oh, it's a person. Hello. How are you doing today? Oh, you ain't got no microphone? You don't happen to have any food on you by any chance, do you? No, I guess not. Well, best of luck to you, buddy. There isn't too much down that direction, but if I were you, unless you're meeting somebody, I would just head that direction, 'cause that's gonna have more stuff down there. But, it's up to you, bud. Like I said, best of luck. That guy seemed fairly nice. Didn't say much, wasn't very talkative. It's amazing how, less aggressive people are when you have a gun. Kill this guy is. Hey, bud, how you doing today? You having a good day? Nice to meet you. You don't happen to have any food, do you? Oh, well, a heads up, there's a guy down that road. Just so you know. I don't know if you know him, but he had just passed him. Anyways, have a good one, bud. A lot of very talkative people. Just chatty Cathy's filling up the road. There's two people that went the opposite direction as me. I'm wondering if I'm lost and don't know where I'm going at this point. Another fella? I don't think so. Is it? I don't think so. Really not. Jesus H. Christ, did these crash cars? What's that? That's five cars already? Oh, and a dead guy. Come on, dead guy. Just a hockey stick. Nothing in this car, just some wheels. Between the three cars here, a fella'd probably be able to hook up a functional car, you think? I think I'm ripe for Electro. I got a hankering that I feel like I'm about to get up into Electro. I'm pretty sure that this is. Maybe I'm hella wrong. I don't know. They have changed the map so much since back when I first played DayZ Mod. Hungry and my ankles hurt. Ooh. Hey, bud.
Okay, finally. Something at least.
Is it close to being done downloaded?
Yeah, I've got about half a gig to go.
Nice. I've done ran into two people already, and not neither one of them had microphones. I'm wondering if they were buddies trying to meet up or something.
Could be. That
Literally.
does, in fact, happen.
Yeah, they were probably not even 300, 400 feet apart from each other. And I think I'm heading into Electro. I'm not sure. You want to check my stream and tell me where the heck I am? I think I'm heading into Electro. But I just don't know anymore with this game.
Have a look, Silu.
Wee woo, Wee woo, just a walking down the road with my Glock in my hand. Wee woo. Wee
Really, you
woo.
got a Glock?
No, I didn't actually find a Glock. I found a Makarov. The poor man's Glock.
No,
Oh, and
that
dude, I
thing
found
is so
five cars.
powerful.
Five cars, three of which were crashed into each other.
That's awesome. It really is.
So it makes me wonder if they're gonna add a shit ton of cars now.
No, I can believe it.
I'm gonna look at this dirt mound. Gonna climb the dirt mound. I'm the kid at school on the tall piece of dirt. Oh yeah, I'm cool. Yeah. What's that?
Just the game cheating me.
What you playing?
Mountain Blade Warband.
Dude, that game's never gonna get old for you, is it?
It's tried. It's failed.
I don't. Unless they dramatically changed Electro, I don't think I'm in Electro anymore. Box of nails. I don't know what this is. I don't ever think I've seen this building before. Oh Lord, I don't have a damn clue where I am. Some 22 bullets. I'll take those. So apparently, pants now spawn with items in them.
Really? That's cool.
Yeah, I found a pair of pants that had 50 22 rounds in it. And they were stuck on a shelf, so there's no way that anybody could have put that there. Alright, I'm on.
Sure enough, bullshit.
Yeah.
Someone trying to make you think something's real when it really isn't.
I don't know. That isn't that like the whole story of DayZ though? DayZ
Yeah, you're
standalone?
right on that point.
Like that's the kind of the whole fucking thing. I wonder if they're ever gonna fix the sound engine for the zombies, because I don't know how they broke that. But you know what I'm talking about? How like the
I do
relevance
know.
of the sound. You don't. So like when
No,
you,
I do know what
oh
you
okay, I
mean.
was about to say, yeah, I was saying when you walk up to a zombie, that some bitch is like, he sounds like he's in your teeth from like half a mile away. I sure would like to find some rope.
Someone?
Well, no, I'd like to make a backpack. I've got the stuff to make a backpack. I just don't have any rope.
Rope is necessary for that. That does make sense.
Can I put a Pepsi inside my crossbow? I wanted to find a can of Spite and
And
Spite.
load it into a crossbow.
It kills somebody with it. Yeah. That's socially unacceptable.
If it's socially unacceptable, I don't want to be socially right. Hold on 1 minute, I'll be back.
All right, bud. I will say that there seems to be a lot more supplies spawning overall in general. There's no way I can open this, is there? That would've been cool if I could've. Well, there's a gas station. Hell, this might be Electro. I don't know anymore. Did I hear somebody say something? Oh. I'm starting to think this is Electro. I'm about 60 or 70% sure that this is indeed Electro. Not much in there. What about over here? Well, that building was sort of a lie. All right, you have to make sure that in your filters that passwords is unchecked. And also you may want to drop your increase your ping to the max of 1,000 or 10,000. Now make sure you add them all to your favorites. Okay, add them all to your favorites because a lot of times they're so full that you physically cannot get into them. But it becomes a matter of who can refresh first and then get into the server before the other person. So adding them to your favorites allows you to only need to refresh the status of those servers. Rather than all the thousand of some 100. Yeah, and it literally increases it from about a minute of loading to about like 5 to 7 seconds. Right, okay, good. Awesome. I mean, it's really late, so there's like not that many people playing it. But this evening, I spent, I shit you not, this evening I spent a good 45 minutes to an hour trying to get in the first time. That loads time too is insane. Like it just throws you right in it. Said every freshie ever.
That's a fairly good point.
I'm in Electro. I'm 100% sure this is Electro. And that fog, though. Yeah, no, this particular update could very well bring me back to DayZ. I've been playing for most of the day. Yeah. Yep. Now, some bullshit has happened, but it mostly involved me not being able to get into a server. And then one time I had a memory leak and some shit crashed. But other than that, it's been an overall enjoyable experience. I haven't been murdered. I've ran into about 15 people today, and none of them killed me. Yep. I even ran into one dude, and the guy walked up to me and said, "You're bleeding." He hollers over his shoulder to his buddy and called him, like umph or something like that. Just like some weird sound was his name. He's like, "Come and give this kind man a bandage." And he runs over here and gives me a bandage. And then they said, "Have a good day," and they left. So that doesn't happen to me. What happens to me is the clown, the carnival clowns coming out of a car with nothing but machetes and just beating me to death. That's what happens to me when I play DayZ. And then they come and they murder the fuck out of me. That's what happens to me when I play DayZ. That, or like all of my friends can join the same server, but I can't join on them because some untold error code that no one's ever heard of happens. Or literally, or here's one that's actually happened. I spend all day meeting up with everybody at our base. They've spent months building, and I log in and get to the base, go to the barrel, and open it up, and then immediately get shot first in the head, and the entire base gets raided. That did fucking happen. Yeah, and like prior to that, rage quitting DayZ for months. Months. And then that'd be my first experience of it coming back. Some horrible shit like that always happens when I play. Yeah. However, I will say like this particular play session has been quite enjoyable. Everyone already has it. Everyone got sad with it. Everyone quit playing it. And then that survival aspect of their lives were just never filled again. However, no, like this. Like, I always said that if DayZ would. You're dead? What happened? Did you break your face? That's not good at all. Oh no, maybe I passed the torch to you, bud. Maybe you're cursed now. Oh my god, I rounded a bend and there was like four zombies. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh Jesus. They're murdering me!
Stop getting murdered, goddammit!
I'm trying to avoid the murdery part! Jesus! Jesus! Oh my god, they do this, like, flailing thing! And it just, like, knocks you backwards! Oh shit, no ammo! I don't have any ammo! This is unfortunate! How effective is an axe? Oh, I've run into yet more zombies! See, I love experimental testers. They're always the nicest of the people. Oh my god, yet more fucking zombies! Holy shit! Was that the power plant? Oh, it's fire station. Fire station will save me. Oh my god!
What?
Fucking zombie! Oh my god! Oh my god! This melee system sucks!
Is it bad?
I mean, it works, but it's just not what I wanted. If that makes any sense.
No, it does make sense.
Okay, it's functional, but. Holy shit. So yeah, I've murdered the zombies and now I'm fixing my bleeding issue. Wood splitting axe or fire axe?
Fire axe. Hands down, fire axe.
Okay.
I believe you're in Chernarus, stranger.
Uh-huh.
Hi, I'm just a guy digging around in the dirt. Stones, good sir. And there we go. One stone knife. I now have everything I need to survive. It's a rock, and I can now live. I can make fires with it. I can dig up food. I can do a lot of things.
Dig up food?
Yep. Everything I need. Yep. Good luck to you, stranger. Yes, sir. Can you hear me? I see.
nice to meet you, Pierre. I checked your pulse, and it showed your name.
He asked you how you knew his name?
Yep, I'm from the United States. Have you ever heard of a place called Las Vegas?
Las Vegas.
Yes, sir. Yep. There's another guy behind you, just so you know. Is F.A. That's the clan I'm in. My name, you can call me Craters. I have not. Oh, really? That's awesome. I'm a big fan of your product there, especially on celebratory situations. Very nice. I can believe that. Well, Pierre, F.A., I'm gonna go meet up with a friend of mine. I think he's in Electro. I bid you to adieu. Auf Wiedersehen.
Did you just speak French?
I'm a French guy, yeah. No, I speak. Yeah, I met up with a French guy named Pierre.
Pierre.
A very strong French accent.
Doi. You should have just like Viva Revolution or whatever it is.
Viva la Revolution. S'il vous plaît, vous pouvez voir. Is that found a worn copy of Moby Dick? Giggity. Portable gas lamp. Howdy.
Well, there was a bunch of fire axes, and now I can't use them because apparently something happened in my fight where I guess I threw the one I had and then picked up another and threw that one too. I don't know. But now I no longer have axes. You by Skyrim Mountain? You mean Potato Mountain?
Potato Mountain, Skyrim Mountain.
Jordu Mountain?
No, no, no. That, you're thinking of Jordu's Rock, where he one day got fucking launched off that.
Ah.
This shit happened.
Oh, I found a compass.
Aw, oh, shit, yeah, son. I found a red baseball cap and an old hockey stick.
Okay. Alright, I don't know where I am, but I know which direction is what.
I know this map so well, I just know how to find my way around.
You know, I used to before I took a break before they updated the entire map, and then I was just like, yeah, I'm just not gonna learn this. However, I'm dressed as a firefighter, so I've got that going for me.
That's a lot more
Oh my god! Oh fucking shit! Zombies. They just like get in your face and just flail. Oh my god! I'm being beaten. I'm being beaten. I'm being beaten. I know, right? Shit. Shit. I'm bleeding again.
Bleeding is bad for your health, James. Don't you know?
I know, right?
I've decided now that I've got this hockey stick, the next guy I see, I'm going to convince him I'm from Canada.
I think I'm an Electro, or not, no, I think I'm a Cherno, dude.
Oh. Do you see the tower with the big chunk taken out of it?
No.
If you see the, you know the...
I see the apartments.
Alright, that's a good sign. Unless they've added them to Electro.
I don't know anymore. From the potential of apartments. No, okay, there is, there's a hospital. I'm on top of a hospital. It looks to be fucking,
it could be Baron Zemo at that point.
Okay, it looks to be, I am, northwest of Cherno, and there, I see, okay, I see some apartments and a smokestack next to the apartments.
Okay.
Isn't there a smokestack factory just below the apartments in Cherno?
Something to that effect, I believe.
Yeah, this has got to be Cherno, because I remember watching a video of somebody shooting a guy off of the hospital from the apartments in Cherno with a sniper scope. I just don't know anymore. Can
I hear a chicken?
I heard a bunch of chickens. Well, I am really low on health. I just sound from five of those tricycline antibiotics. No, I found them.
Oh, you found them? I thought you said you just took them.
Yeah, that's a bit much antibiotics just to be taking.
You know, I hear this fucking chicken. I see it. No, I can hear that bitch from... No, I see a couple chickens. Howdy, rooster.
What do you need to give somebody a saline? What?
I'm trying to think. I think you need a complete saline IV. Nice. I'm just getting.
I've got a saline and a blood bag kit. I'll keep looking for the rest of the parts. Cause I'm gonna need it.
I got a chicken breast.
I think there's a zombie on the other side of this door, and I think it's pissed at me. Do zombies open doors? Well, I don't have a melee weapon, and there is a very pissed zombie on the other side of this door. Oh, shit! Shit, 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 shit! Those zombies move fast. Open the door and there was a zombie at the end of the hallway, and before I could start to run, the zombie was already on me, hitting me. Oh my God. I'm in one of the piano houses. Sort of trapped a little bit. Found an unopened can of beer, so I've got that going for me. You're gonna have to speak up, bud. You're a little bit quiet. Oh. Nope, I don't want to do that. No, I don't want to do that. Is there really no more rooms in this house? I need a fucking melee weapon. Oh man. Either it's suddenly getting dark or I'm trying to pass out. Is it getting dark for you? Because it says I'm shaking. Have to take everything out of my stuff to wring the clo my clothes out, don't I? Well, apparently I can't ring that out. Doesn't give me the option. That blows. It says I'm soaked, but I'm not cold. Nothing's wet. My crossbow's damp. Good. Is it getting really dark for you? Well, I wish I was dry. Apparently, I'm soaked, and nothing of mine is damp or even wet or anything.
I wonder if I can use chicken guts as a rope to make an improvised backpack.
I found these schools, looks like. Like, not the normal school you see in town, but like a school.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
You know where that is?
I think I do.
Could you attempt to make your way to it? Man, I cannot. Can I see? Come on.
But yeah, I'll head towards Electra.
All right. You're in Electro? I'm in Cherno, I think.
I meant to say Cherno. That's what I meant.
Where are you? I thought you said you were in Cherno.
No, I said I was west of Cherno by Potato Mountain.
Oh. Well, if you're west of Cherno, I could head the west
to. It's good that there are chickens around. It means I can quickly, after I find my stone knife, I can quickly get something to eat.
Yep.
That stone knife is no joke, man.
Is it really a lifesaver?
It does everything a knife does, and it takes up one slot. And a knife is fucking crucial for survival. With a knife, you can start an entire fire. Because you can use it to chop the sticks. And you can use it to cut bark, which you can use as kindling. And then you can combine bark and kindling to make a hand drill, which you can use as a fire igniter. And you can use that stone knife to skin and quarter animals.
Okay.
You can use it to kill said animals. Then you can use it to cut off a branch and then use that branch to cook the
If
chicken.
you search for stones, can you search for stones in the same spot until you find
Yeah,
them?
just spam it over and over. And it'll take some time. It always does. You want to run over to Belota?
If I survive, I may not survive the night.
Oh, what's wrong? Are you
Well,
starving?
I've been mauled and I'm cold and soaked and hungry.
Yeah, everything about that is bad.
All right, so I've got a stone now. What do I do now?
Right-click it, and it'll say sharpen into stone knife.
I went to craft it and it just disappeared.
It should,
Oh wait, I crafted a stone knife. Okay. Now what do I do with a knife to make a fire?
go over to a tree.
Huh?
Scroll down, it should say cut off branch.
Hold on, I'll have to run around this thing. It's hard for me to see because it's so damn dark. Anyways. Guys, I gotta take it in my hands, right?
Yeah, the knife
Cut
has to be
off
in your hand.
branch. How much storage space do I have to have?
You can do it without it. It's just gonna be tedious and a pain in the ass to do.
Yeah?
Yeah, but you're gonna need let's see, two slots for the sticks.
Hold on. Yeah.
You're gonna need
A
two.
long wood stick.
Now get yourself some bark, 2 units of it. So you'll have to do that whole cutting twice.
All right.
Once you have the
Cut
bark,
off
what you
bark.
need to do is take the knife to that long stick and
Huh?
split it into thirds.
Okay.
Okay. Once you've split it into thirds, drag one bark over it.
All right, give me one second. Let me finish up what I was doing. Yeah. Split into thirds. All right, I did that. Now drag one bark over it to it and
You're gonna want to do this somewhere where the rain's not gonna put it out, obviously. So you can hold on to all these materials until it's more convenient.
Okay. I crafted the hand drill. Now what?
That's good. Once you do that, you want to create your fireplace kit with some bark and a stick. And
Okay.
then once you have the fireplace kit, get the hand drill in hand and ignite, and you've got yourself a fire. I would imagine you're going to need to split more sticks so that you can keep that fire going, because generally 2 doesn't keep it going for long. Oh, cool, it's the Dan roll.
Okay, can I craft a fireplace inside of a house?
In fact, there's fireplaces in houses. You can set it up in there for utility. Believe I have made it to Cherno. It's hard to tell because I can't see far out. What I really need right now is more storage space. Okay, yeah, I am on the east side of Cherno, coming into town. Cool, red motorcycle helmet.
It keeps telling me I can't place the fireplace here.
Have you found the fireplace pit in the house?
Oh, no.
It should prox when you get near it and you look in your vicinity, it should tell to you that it's a fireplace.
So, does it have to be in a fireplace to place it?
I believe so, yes.
This
Except
sucks.
for the chimney and everything. I don't think all houses have them either.
I think this one has one. It's so damn dark, I can't see. I think this is the fireplace.
I'm in town by a construction site, no less, it looks like.
But how do I ignite it? Oh my god, that light is bright. Alright, I'm gonna go get some more sticks, I guess. Now, how many sticks does it take to keep the fire burning for a while?
Well, the thing is, you can only stack 5 on at a time.
And how long does that last? Hold on. Oh. I guess it didn't last. Where do I put it? Do I add it as attachment or just put it in the inventory? Well, this is not the house I just came out of.
Say I shall not be doing that.
Just around that medical station.
Medical station or hospital?
The hospital, sorry, the medical hospital. I'm not 100% sure where I am, bud.
I'll look around for a hospital. I should eventually find you. God, those zombies do make the sounds of nightmares.
Oh! You wouldn't be able to see my house with the lights with a fire in it, would you?
If there's a fire in it, I probably would be able to see it.
Well, there's a fire in it. I made a fire.
Alright, good. You been able to keep it going?
Yeah, I stocked up on some wood, probably enough for you to find me, and that's about it. Nice.
Vast improvement over my prior predicament. Yeah, they changed up Cherno quite a bit. If this even is Cherno, like, holy shit, I can't hardly tell.
We could always switch to a daytime server. Well, I legitimately can't see. Like, if I was to walk outside and close my eyes and my fire went out, I wouldn't be able to find my way back into the house. That rain just kind of fucking stopped.
Yeah, it did. I found me a repeater, though. So, you know, find some 357s. Tell your old buddy Craters.
Alright, I found my original green light. I'm gonna go pick that back up. And use this to explore the world. You see a guy with a green light, that's me. I legitimately can't see but what's at my feet with this green light. I'm used to Daisy Mod's fucking lights where you threw a chem light and you lit up the whole goddamn city. So where exactly are you? I'm at an apartment. I'm in front of an apartment. I'm not sure what apartment, but I'm at an apartment. It looks to be like some kind of, I can't really tell because my lights are, it's just so hard to see, but I'm in a parking lot with that looks to be like a horseshoe parking lot that has apartments on all sides of it. I'm telling you, it's stupid dark, bud. Well, like I've always had a problem with games where like if it gets dark, it gets fucking dark. And I've got brightness and everything turned all the way up. If you could just take a look at my stream, you'd see what I'm talking about. Wait, did I not just search? I did. It's a fucking. I'm running in circles here, Christ. Where are you? What building are you in? You mean apartments? I don't think I'm right next to. Oh, I found a store! Yeah, like a supermarket. And across from it is a school. Alright, well, I'm gonna be inside the supermarket looking for food. My hunger's in the red. I'm in the back of it. I don't see ya.
No, we're at a,
I'm at the cashier's things.
Yeah, no, we're at a, we're both at different supermarkets. God damn it. Yeah, I haven't, they've made the layout of this town completely different from what I recall. If this even is Electro.
You mean Cherno? I don't really know where I am. I just want to run up to somebody and grab them and shake them and be like, where am I?
Have you found an apple tree? That'll help you get some food.
I was running through an apple forest like 45 minutes ago. I sure would have liked to have known that.
I'm surprised you didn't know that.
Nope. Well, back in Daisy Mod, I remember it was a thing, but I didn't think it was a thing here. Oh, an IV starter kit. Oh, yes. I got a saline bag, an IV starter kit, another saline bag, a blood kit. Oh. I need these things in me.
Shit, they're shooting.
I don't know, I hear the shooting.
You might not be in the same town as me, is why. But someone has a loaded gun, and it's not me. Sense, so that's a sign. I mean, those shots were close, man. Oh, cool, the piano house. No, wait, this is a factory.
Well, I think I'm gonna switch to a different server that's not Dick Dart. Let's see, change servers.
There you are. It's 4:12 and it's on expedited time.
I don't know what that means.
It means the day cycle goes faster. I don't know how much faster. I've seen one where I was playing for an hour and I'd gone through the entire 24-hour cycle. Like, I was in Cherno one day, and the clock tower was literally going off every couple minutes.
Oh my god.
Because it was a new hour.
Dong!
When it got to the 12th one, it had to start all over again. By the time it got done donging, it was the new hour.
Oh my goodness.
That's how fast it went one time. I could actually like see my shadow moving.
What is the point in that?
Someone thought it was funny, I imagine.
Literally, you could be in a gunfight for an entire day.
Yeah. That's what it, but that's what the X by the time means. Like the time cycle goes a lot faster.
I think a day should be about anywhere from 2 to 4 hours. 4 hours would be a good one.
That seems fair enough.
That way you get about 3 hours of daytime and about an hour of nighttime. Yeah, me too.
Hopefully I don't get shot as soon as I spawn in. That would be unpleasant. And I think, though, for us to meet up, we basically have to head to the docks and the coast. If we're in the same city, if this even is Cherno.
Yeah. Hell, it might just make us start with new players.
Hello.
Hey. How you doing, Soul? Alright, we can make some more nachos, because, well,
Ooh,
have my
nachos.
leftover nachos.
Oh, nice. You could always watch my live stream.
That's what I was thinking doing. Hey, James. So, if you do a live stream on YouTube, it goes. So basically, it just basically records it on YouTube, is that correct?
Yeah. Well, it streams it live and records everything on YouTube and immediately publishes it once you're done. And then you can
Okay, that's cool, that's cool.
change the thumbnails and all that stuff to it whenever you want to.
Yeah, I did that. I did that. Like, basically, I just did a hashtag number one. I was like, oh, that makes life a bit more easier, to be honest.
All right,
I
I'm
still.
in and it's raining.
Hey, at least it's daytime.
It is daytime, you are
And
correct.
I have all my
I do have
stuff.
daytime glasses.
Oh, and I've got my fire axe back.
Hey, wonderful. Just the one thing you mentioned, how stuff actually will spawn in like clothes and everything, that is a nice touch.
Yeah, so you found something like that?
Yeah, I found a can of beans and a pair of pants. And that's
Yep.
a nice find. It does make sure I check everything.
Yep.
Even if I see like oh, it's pants. I don't give a shit about that. I'm gonna go look at it because oh, it's pants. There might be
Oh
something in
shit!
there.
I just heard a gunshot.
Oh, that's bad. I didn't. But I did find a compass. And I'm going to head south towards the coast.
So, how would. Wait, so it'll be uploaded, is that you said?
Yeah, it'll be uploaded to your profile.
Yep.
Okay, I guess it takes a bit to render, I take it.
Yeah, it takes a while for it to process. A lot of times it'll process a video that's at lower quality, and then it finishes processing the higher quality one a while later, and then it swaps it out.
Okay.
And that's another thing, you can watch somebody stream in low quality versus high quality. That way it saves on bandwidth with mobile users. Twitch does not offer that. Twitch just gives you fucking raw 1080p files and forces your mobile bandwidth to eat it.
No mercy.
Not at all.
Twitch's philosophy is butt the pillow.
Another gunshot.
I was gonna say that, that
is it a different gun?
No, it sounds like the same gun, like a blaze or something.
Then he's probably fighting
zombies. Oh, yeah. Well, this is my YouTube channel as well.
See, that's not, I was saying, that's a brilliant idea. Like, it helps YouTubers make more contact on their YouTube channels and stuff, and people who want to search for certain things can easily find more of that, topic or video game or subject,
Yep. And I like it myself. And I'd rather just watch YouTube myself.
Yeah, I'm a bigger fan of YouTube.
I think a lot of people, I prefer to watch YouTube than Twitch because...
Dude, this is so
definitely
nice.
For people
I
who
can
have
actually
them.
See the compass even though it's damaged.
I know, right?
It's like, oh, I know what direction that is.
I mean, a ruined compass is still useful.
That is nice. That is a good point. Canned peaches, baby. Keeping this chicken breast now.
Well, I drank that entire Sprite. Fun fact, sodas will also increase your health, your hunger just a little bit.
Energize you? Yep. Yes, they will.
Yep.
I've regenerated you.
Well, it's no longer called energy. Did you notice that? It's called hunger.
That sounds about right.
They changed the name of it.
I should be able to play
Oh, hell yeah. I fucking... Oh, God, yes. I found a different rifle.
Oh, cool. What'd you found?
Hold on. I found something fucking useful and not just garbage. I had a blaze, now I found a 22, because I have 50 22 rounds.
Nice. Definite improvement.
Oh, yeah.
With my newer internet, I can able to play the guides on DayZ without lagging as hardcore or anything.
Nice, dude.
Dude, definite. Much success.
Yeah, much success. Much more.
Oh, cool. They've opened these buildings now. They're fucking workshops. That's awesome.
I'll be right back for a minute. Make sure
Alright, take it down.
Food.
Dude, I own this 22. I own this exact fucking gun.
Is that the Sporter?
Yeah, I own the Sporter.
Yeah. That's one of the most popular guns ever made.
Yep. And I own like three other 22s, granted, but I do own this one.
Yeah. The Ruger 10-22, yeah, that is like the most popular 22 ever conceived.
Yep. I surprisingly actually don't have one, but I would like one. I want to make a sawed-off out of it.
That sounds pretty fucking sweet, I gotta say.
Yep. I want to make a pistol Ruger 10-22. Extremely illegal.
Yeah.
But fuck that.
I want some fucking rope or a backpack so that I can have a little more fucking storage space.
You and me are in the same boat. I have the bag. I don't have the rope.
Same here, man.
Dude, I'm in Cherno. There's like the wire fences and shit. And I think the clock tower should be like right around where I am.
Until I hit the coast.
Yeah. I'm trying to find a bit of food so I can do that. Ah, I think I'm getting shot at. I think I'm getting shot at. That was a gunshot for sure. I don't know if it was at me though. That's okay. Do you see the school? Does it have a grocery store across from it?
Let me look around. I'm only on one part of it.
Is it a school or like the old schoolhouse?
No, this is a fucking high school. And it's
Okay.
a fire station.
Okay. Hold on. I think I know.
I need to go into the fire station and hopefully find a fire axe.
What's better, the trumpet or the sporter?
Break them down and put them into your backpack
Uh-huh.
if so desire, and they have an internal fed magazine.
Whoa, okay.
Well, nice thing, I found a hoodie, so I have a little more space. Oh, cool, I found a firefighter jacket. That's even better. Imagine it'll keep me drier too. Aw, yeah, fire axe, son. I'm gonna put on these firefighter pants just to complete the look. Firefighter helmet too. There we go. I'm a firefighter now.
How do I know how many bullets my trumpet has?
Its internal magazine capacity is 11 at first. You know, you fill it up to 11 and then you go from there. Cool. I've got stuff. That's awesome. Zombie over there, so I'm gonna avoid him.
So I have to chamber each round?
No. You drag the ammo over it and it loads the 11 shots.
Okay.
I don't know if they fixed this or not, but it used to be you couldn't just drag the ammo over it to like fill any excess capacity. Like if you fired off 3 shots, you can't just drag the ammo over it to load it up. You had to empty the gun and then reload it. It was a bitch for internal magazine weapons like that. But in this game, internal fed magazines are amazing because not having to find magazines is a huge fucking plus.
Oh wait, what's going on here?
I have made it to the coast.
Okay, this is weird as shit because it doesn't give you any information on how much money, not money, but ammo you have in your gun. But it does hold around about 11 fucking bullets.
It holds 11. You basically have to do the math from what your starting loose ammo is and subtract that, or subtract the difference of what remains from that initial value. That's how you figure it out. But 11 is the capacity for.
And you have to, it does say you have to chamber trumpet and it loads up 11 rounds.
Yeah, it says chamber and you load them all in there.
Yep. What's the difference between 23 or 43 versus 50? How many bullets is that?
43 versus 50, that's 7.
So hold 7 bullets now. Hell, if I can't kill it with 7 bullets, I guess I don't need to kill it.
Well, they are 22s.
Yeah, but I should be shooting to the face.
You should. You don't always hit that face, though. Oh shit moments.
If 7 rounds don't kill it in the chest cavity at oh shit moments, then I don't know. And I am apparently starving. And you're in that schoolhouse again?
No, no, no. I have since moved. I am along the coast. Head south and you will eventually reach the coast. I'm looting out buildings around here. And I have found an entire box of cereal that I'm just going to eat like a motherfucker.
Save some for me, please.
I have 3 cans of food. I'm gonna feed you that.
Okay.
Well, 2 cans of food.
Alright, I see a police station. Did you go through a police station? Okay, well, this is either Electro or Cherno. It is extremely around about where Electro used to be.
It's quite possibly Cherno. I'm in Cherno. I know it for a fact. I see the iconic Cherno Tower.
I'm starting to think that this is Electro. And
it might be Electro.
It's just got all the buildings that Electro used to have. But they're not where they were. They're like 40 to 50 to 80 feet away from the originally where they were.
Yeah, it seems like they've redone some shit.
Like the train tracks. This is fucking Electro.
Motherfucker, I've been in Cherno this whole time.
This is... I'm not sure. Hold on. There's a giant fucking mountain to the right.
Take care.
There's a giant mountain to the northeast of Electro, and I'm talking about a fucking huge thing that I'm positive was not initially there.
They might have changed Sniper Mountain. God, those zombies still scare the shit out of me.
But like this thing never used to be. I don't know anymore. This may not be Electro.
Like I said, if you're in Cherno, just use your compass to head south.
Yeah, I am. It's just like, I don't know. This fucking sky is being weird as shit. It's just getting stupid dark for me.
It's getting dark now again, yeah.
Yeah, I'm on the shore.
I told you, we're on a speeded up time.
Well, it's okay.
It was 4 o'clock when we came in. And 4 o'clock ain't dark time.
Yeah, we'll just stay on here and I'm sure it'll be daytime in no time. Alright, I'm on the shore. And I'm heading south on the shore? That's not right.
Okay, if you're on the shore and you're heading south, then you are on the east side of the map, which means you're in Electro, which means you're not in Cherno.
Yeah, but the ocean is to my left, and it says I'm heading south.
Yeah, if it's to your left and you're heading south, you're on the east coast.
Which is means I'm not even in Electro yet.
Yeah, if you've gone past it. Yep. That's exactly what it means.
Where the fuck am I?
Am I able to get on this fucking thing? Because that would be pretty tits. There's this fucking crashed freighter in the harbor here in Cherno. Chernogoths looks badass as shit, baby.
Dude, Electro looks badass as shit.
Dude, I gotta give these guys credit.
Dude, it looks like post-apocalyptic, like fucking death time. Oh, I'm getting no message received. I think the server's about to restart. Well, I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette real quick, and then I'll be right back. All right. I'm back. You there? Hey there, bud. Writers. Oh, bud, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
Good. Oh, did you find a server? All right. Well, I'm back. What do you want to play on? I wish I told you what fucking time it was. Oh. There we go. Let me find one, I guess. Well, shit, I think I picked the dark server. Different server. I gotta wait 92 fucking seconds. But this is a slower one. It doesn't change near as fast as like 1.2x or something. Really? I thought that was, it was like 0.1x.
That's saying that first the time, then
Oh. Well, then let's go to one that's not that, and that is during the daytime. I thought it was like 0.1x speed, the normal speed.
It shows the time of day. Hell Satan, white power. Hell Satan, white power.
Oh yeah.
Hell Satin. Hell Satin White Power.
Hey Diablo, you should check out my stream. I'm streaming right now.
What a fap.
Fap to the stream, sounds like a plan.
Where do I go see it?
Okay, it should be a link in there.
There's a lot of bullshit.
I'm gonna send you another link.
Hell Satan White Power. I like either way.
So, what is a good time to join?
Anywhere from between 6 and about, I'd say, 14.
What's 0.8?
0.8?
Oh, sorry, 0.8. Sorry, 0.8.01.
Oh, that's 8:10 in the morning.
All right, let's do that one.
All day of sunlight left.
Well, that son of a bitch, it's full. Okay, this one, I found one.
Two people are watching.
Oh yeah. I'm in.
James, what should I go with? A repeater or a Mosin Nagant?
I'd go with a Mosin.
Yeah.
You got a whole bunch of damage with one shell and you're more likely to find Mosin ammo. Like, you're more able to kill more people with 5 Mosin shots than you are 5 rounds of repeater.
Holy shit, the game changed a lot.
Yeah, it's ridiculous how much they've added.
Well, your thing's lagging, so.
Yeah, give me a second, it's locked up because I'm just joining the game.
Oh, good.
Alright, there we go, should be good now. Oh, and this one's a first person only server.
Oh my god. James.
What?
They have a fishing rod.
Yeah, you didn't know that?
No, I didn't.
Gordon Ramsay versus Julia Child.
What?
The new epic rap battle.
Oh, really?
Yep.
I have to say, I'm not entirely that interested. Obviously, I'm interested because it's an ERB, but.
Oh, I found an apple orchard. I'm gonna get me some apples. Well, I'm on a different character now for some reason.
That's concerning.
But I had some supplies on them.
Oh, that's desirable.
Alright, who's the asshole who put a whole bunch of fucking. Search for apples? Oh my god, yes.
Get like one apple for every 20 searches, I think, unless they changed it. But you're still gonna come out ahead.
Yeah.
Especially if you get like super lucky and get like 3 apples in a row, because that does happen.
Just gonna keep searching for apples. I love first person servers so much better. I mean, I don't know about you, but I can see the apples. I would like to eat the apples.
Yeah, the apples. The apples are a nice touch. I wonder what kind of apples they are.
Well, they're red ones, so I guess the edible ones?
Well, green are edible too.
I know. What do you like more? Do you like a red apple or a green apple? I like a green apple. What the fuck?
You would not believe how fucking sweet these apples are.
A Pacific rose apple. If I see one, I'm gonna buy one and eat it.
Yeah, they're my favorite. They've got my favorite kind of texture. I like my apples to be firm.
Just like the boobs you like? Yeah, I don't like a gritty apple.
You're bitching, you're acting like a passive person, and you're the one who's bitching.
Dude, I keep finding so many apples. I've been finding apples, two apples at a time. I've got like four fucking apples.
Dude, you're fucking set. Like, what do you even
now, eat a dick. Bon appetit.
Good. You might want to watch it. I'll get around to it. I'm in the middle of fucking DayZ. You do not alt tab in DayZ.
But
ever.
But it's
ever.
Epic rap. But it's epic.
I don't
but it's
give a
epic.
Fuck if it's both the second and third coming of Jesus. Alt tab.
Second and third. So what did he die? Come back and then die it again?
Pretty much, apparently.
Exactly.
Dude, one apple will, like, fill you up.
That's good.
I was in the orange on hunger, and it was like, hey, one apple, G fucking G, it's all gone.
Well, now get yourself fucking, like, stuffed to the fucking brim with apples.
That's what I'm gonna do.
You gotta go to the apple orchard, remember?
Nom, 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 nom. They will.
Yeah,
nom. Nom, 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 nom.
Yeah, I remember that. And I said, just keep spamming the trees, it'll save you. What is that?
Nom. Nom, 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 nom.
Thing fucking hail.
Classic.
Dude, it hydrated me.
Yeah,
I've never eaten apples. Yeah, it really is. I've murdered people and took in their apples, which is the sweetest apple of all. But
well, yeah, murder apples are great.
They are the best apples.
Stand at attention and sing fucking hail.
Are you gonna join us, Fallen? Well, you can watch my stream while you're in bed on your tablet.
I don't have a tablet.
You have a phone. Don't fucking lie to me. You can watch it on there.
I do have a phone, but I only have like half a gig of internet.
You have Wi-Fi. Don't lie to me.
I do have that.
Damn, he called you shit every turn.
He just wants more fucking views.
No, I like it when people watch.
You got him there too.
I like it when people watch.
Sure. I swear to God, if you start jacking off in the middle of this, Davey.
Just skeet, 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 skeet.
I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I promise you I'm gonna do it.
Can I just say the textures are pretty phenomenal in this game, though? They always have been. But, like,
yeah.
Especially, like, character texture.
Yeah. They've done some amazing stuff. I'm really impressed with this game right now.
As of right now, I mean, like, this is turning out to be a playable game right now. A playable and enjoyable game. Well, I mean, how long has it been? I mean, like, we've been playing for 8 hours, or not 8 hours, but like 4 hours now, I guess, and only you died? Yeah. I haven't died yet. Yeah. Now watch the apple tree fall over and crush me. Oh yeah, sing it to me, brother. Soggy Bottom Boys is where it's at, bud. You know, Soggy Bottom Boys doesn't exist, right? I thought for years it was a real band. I know. It's like, I don't know. It's funny how like that. It's just like, oh, we're really good. Let's just play this off, and then like, yeah. It was just, I don't know. It was good. I don't know where I was going with that. I started talking before I had something to say, but I'm. Yeah. It was a great success. Yeah. Right. And they're men of that constant sorrow, so they know what they're about. We'll try this tree. Maybe this tree will be a little bit luckier. I'm gonna look at this apple. I'm gonna look at that apple, but like I'm gonna pick you. Staring at it. I feel it. I'm gonna get an apple this time. No, that's a shitty tree. I'm gonna go to this tree. Looking at this tree's full of apples. Totally gonna get. I feel like someone's gouged out my eyes and like put numbing like shots in my hand so I can't feel anything, and I'm trying to pick apples. Like that's the only reason I could think that it would take this long to pick apples. Did you die? Oh. Well, quickly rejoin. Oh, I found an apple. I told myself I'd find one more apple and quit. I currently have eaten 5 apples, and I have 5 more apples. Yes. And I'm not hungry, but yet I'm hydrated. Oh, that had a bullet in it. I shouldn't have did that. Now I don't have any bullets. Yep. I like first person only servers. I hope that's okay. I get a lot less mad when I'm murdered on a first person server. Because I feel like they legitimately outgunned me rather than just like, oh, they were wall viewing. Plus, I mean, armor really should, in my opinion, only be played in first person. I just feel like you can't truly appreciate the game in third person as much as you can when you're like on eye level. But that's just me because I'm a realism fanatic, so. Yeah. Like, what senses would you have that would allow some, like. Okay, you have that point, but however, the sound engine for footsteps is pretty on par. Actually, double tap the minus button and you get your peripheral vision. The far right minus button, double tap it. Yeah. That's the only way I play the game. First person with that double tapped out. But I can't wait until there's I hope they're going to do it. They should offer Oculus Rift support for this game. Or just VR support in general. Fuck yeah. Oh yeah. Oh dude, there's a garbage dump truck here. I want to drive it. Well, it's like not a dump truck. It's a backhoe, I guess is what you would properly call it. But no, it's sadly it's not functional. It really is. And the thing is, you can tell that their content versus ARMA content. ARMA content looks okay. Their content looks fucking 4K. I'm just really excited that we're on basically what is a full server and there's no lag. I hope that they function, or put a little bit more work on the zombies before they do too much else. I mean, like, server optimization, frame rate optimization, and zombies. Because literally everything else, in my opinion, is in place. It can hold us over until they get that shit fixed. Oh. Yeah. Oh, I went to that castle island one time with Nanners, and he shot himself, and like Nanners does, and yeah, well, see, then I cut him up and made steaks out of him, and then I went and met up with Rivers, and we cooked the steaks, and I fed them to Rivers. And then Nanners comes around out of nowhere and is saying, "Rivers, why are you eating me?" And then he shoots himself in front of Rivers. Yep. So not only. Yep. Okay. I just remembered. Okay, I'm heading right. I'm heading towards Electro. Where are you?
I'm on an island off
probably pass it on that road.
Because I'm currently on the left side, well, right side of Electro if you're facing Electro. Yeah, I know. Dude has this like dead stare into your soul.
Yeah, it's terrifying.
Really? It's pretty fucking disturbing.
Alright, let's see if they still have things up in these fucking like radio towers. So far now.
Hey Fallen, if you could do me a favor, if you could look at my my stream and then hit the like button, that would be wonderful.
Maybe I'll think about it. You have to say Hell Satan White Power 37 times.
Hell Satan White Power, that's all you're getting.
Damn. And then you get a quarter like. I'm gonna like it, then remove it, then like again, and then dislike, and then like again.
Damn, son. That's confusing.
I make my point. I'll like it in a bit, alright?
Okay, some guy just committed suicide.
In front of you? It was Nanners.
It wasn't Nanners, but someone just committed suicide on this tower. And I'm going to go grab that cowboy hat he had, because I want it.
You could craft rope? What?
Wait, what? How?
Okay, you need 2 stacks of cloth. That's 10 cloth. You basically get 2 stacks of 10 cloth. Or 2 stacks of 5 cloth and drag them on top of your gun and craft rope. Holy fuck. That's a game changer.
Yeah, that is. No, you are absolutely right. Huh. Oh,
by
oh,
the way,
that guy had a blaze at least.
Your brother came over last night today and I kicked his ass in the Smash Brothers.
That sounds about accurate.
Hashtag wrecked.
I love how they were always talking about it at the beginning. They're like, oh yeah, Brian, we're gonna beat you. And then they come over and then they get wrecked every time. Sometimes they win.
But wait, that means not every time.
Yeah, no. When I try characters I'm not good with.
That's still not every time.
Yeah.
Wait, can I cut the pants up into rags?
That means you suck.
No, he still wrecks fucking face.
Well, if I play Cloud, you all cry in the corner.
Smash isn't enough to make me cry.
I know, but I meant like I can 3-stock and not kill everyone with Cloud. That's what I mean by.
Can I just point out that this server works a lot better than the other server, in my opinion?
Seems like it.
I said that, and as soon as I said that, I got a fucking FPS drop. I hear a chicken.
Yeah, they're every fucking way. It's nice.
It's a zombie chicken!
It'd be my damn luck.
Instead of it pecking you, it eats you.
Well, I'm going to attempt to beat it to death with a baseball bat.
I can look at this fucking ground. See nothing but stones in every direction.
I'm telling you, gouges you...
fucking thing.
They gouge your eyes out and put like numbing pins in your fingers, so you like numbing shots in your hands, so you can't feel anything, and they tell you to collect stones. Like, this is the only way that this really works. Or better yet, they gouge your eyes out, and then they numb your hands, and they cut your fingers off, and they tell you to collect stones. That's what they do.
No, I found what I'm looking for. I'm good.
And you know, the only reason that a person, the only reason they don't let you collect like 10,000 rocks immediately is because some dude, and I shit you not, somebody would just sit there and collect rocks and throw them in the middle of the road until he had so many rocks that it crashed the server. Yeah, but see, your enemies don't know that.
Yep. I think that guy just didn't want to make the swim back. So he just killed himself, and I don't blame him.
Does it seem like a logical decision? I'm gonna jump off this cliff and we're just gonna see how it happens. How many leaps off this building does it take to make your legs jello? Dude, throw that and kill somebody with it.
Just be like, thanks, Senzu. You're all welcome. I don't know why.
Did you say thanks, Senzu?
No, that way you can say, I killed somebody, and one of us would say, with what? And you would say, with the art of war. Or, my personal thing, killing somebody with a can of spite.
I've always thought that if you were able to throw and kill someone with a can of Pepsi, it should be called the Pepsi Challenge.
The Pepsi Challenge?
Yes.
That sounds awesome. I wish DayZ gave you achievements.
That would be pretty sweet.
And like, account permanent achievements. Or just better yet, Steam achievements. That'd be great.
Would they unlock anything, do you think?
I don't know. I don't want them to unlock anything. I just want them to be like I don't know, open and closed like 1,000 car doors. Just like travel, I don't know, travel the distance it would take to cross America. Just like,
oh, well, I've probably already done that 3 times in my life.
I know, right?
Kind of flanged mace. That's cool.
Oh, my display driver stopped responding and hasn't recovered. It has recovered.
Oh, wonderful.
That's strange. Waiting for DayZ to either work or crash. Yeah. Oh, it's gonna crash.
Oh, I've got a jacket now, at least.
Hello, Pablo.
We just got home.
I thought it was Lao Shore. What? Who was that?
Hi, Soul. How you doing today, anyways?
I'm good.
Come on, Daisy. Load back up.
Did you have your burrito today? Or your Mexican cola?
He probably drank all the Mexican cola.
Oh, he did. I did it like when I first got it, I just ended up drinking it all. There was none left. I would live on this island. Oh shit, they have a hunting stand here now?
Craig is living on an island. That's a rock.
What is this? It's a longhorn.
So what are you doing, Diablo?
What you think I'm doing?
This isn't the way to do it.
Beating up people.
Sounds about right.
Asserting his aggressiveness and dominance as a male over everyone else.
Always
stand
doing
down and assert your dominance. Well, if you don't pull out your penis, you can't really be asserting dominance now, can you?
Depends.
The answer is no.
But I did that all earlier with Smash Brothers. Got sore.
All right then.
The tip is a little red.
That's disturbing.
There's a lot of things that are disturbing.
Like baby farms. And also mowing a baby farm.
That
mowing a baby farm.
It's you know, it's pretty disturbing, like, you know, especially when they're like freshly starting growing and all that's out is the little baby heads out of the dirt and it's just asserting your dominance.
He's right about that. You got to. Otherwise, what are you even doing with your life?
If you don't assert your dominance over the babies, they'll beat you when you're old.
They really will.
So, are we now Sith?
That too.
Okay.
Wait. Elaborate what you meant by Sith. Like Star Wars Sith?
Yes.
Oh, never mind.
What were you thinking?
Mord Sith from the Sword of Truth. Essentially the same. Same concept, different thing. I mean, actually, it's really very the same. Like, instead of having red skin as a Sith, you have fucking red leather that you wear as a Mord Sith, and you're a woman, and you beat children into becoming more Mord Sith. So, I mean, like, yeah. Pretty much the same.
Only much more disturbing, evidently.
And instead of a lightsaber, you have this thing that's called Najeel, and it basically looks like a nightstick. And when you hit somebody with it, it inflicts more pain than anything else can inflict on them. Oh yeah.
Now I just need a gun chambered in 357. It is nice that these fucking clothing items now spawn stuff in them.
Yeah, it's super handy. Yep. And have you noticed that stacks of ammunition act as like an actual clip?
That I haven't noticed.
Yeah, like if you're putting bullets into a pile of bullets, it says load bullets. With what torches?
Head torches. The head
Well,
torches.
yeah.
It's like unhealthy.
Oh yeah, look at that soda. Om nom 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 nom. The soda was like glowing. Ominous floating arrows are ominous.
Wait, did you say it's 10 or no, 2 stacks of rags, right?
All right, it's two fives. So basically, you have a stack of five, another stack of five, and drag it on top of each other, and then it creates one. Maybe it was two stack. I didn't.
I'm going to find two more rags, and then I'm see about getting these
Yeah,
other
basically, I think you have to have maybe two stacks of six. I don't know. But it is two full stacks of whatever it was. I'm gonna eat an entire pack of crunchy Bezos cereal. How do you pronounce that? Crunch and crisp cereal. And then I'm gonna drink an entire drink.
Chernogorsk's most popular cereal brand. And only.
And gives you an STD.
And murders your firstborn. I am hydrated and energized. Man, I really do. Man, life is just looking up for me. Yeah.
That's a bear trap. I have a bear trap.
That's sort of an unusual thing to have, don't you think?
They've added them back now.
Is this a fucking racetrack? No, this is a train station. Okay.
Here just to fuck with someone's day.
Aren't those persistent?
Yeah. They are persistent. Watch me run right over it without realizing it.
Pretty much.
Which I do have to watch out for because I'm not sure where I put it.
You're gonna break your own fucking leg, son. Gangster shit and whatnot.
Yep. Gangster shit. Okay, that way's gone.
Dude, remember? Wait, did you play Daisy Standalone or Daisy Mod? Do you remember when a chopper crashed and it would set the world on fire?
Nah, I didn't. I got in way late after that.
Yeah. If a helicopter crashed, there was a fire bug that would happen almost every time. And basically, there would be like this 9 million foot tall flames that were supposed to be on the chopper. Well, instead, it just set the entire world on fire. I'm pretty sure I have some photos of it on my Steam account.
I'm guessing it killed everybody?
No, it would just burn forever, and if you got too close to it, you couldn't see it. And it wouldn't hurt anybody at all. It was just like a visual thing.
Really passive aggressive fire, huh?
Yep. It was literally all talk, no burn. Pretty much.
Until inflow came.
That's pretty not gangster. That is very not gangster.
Well.
It is.
Oh, fuck. I just ran out of the corner and I saw a bush. Well, there was a little, like, potted plant inside this house, and I thought it was a zombie, and, like, I almost shit my kidneys out. Pretty much. I'd like to imagine that I don't have kidney stones.
I'd like to imagine we all don't. But somehow we might.
I'd like to teach the world the same.
It already does, but 99% of them. Sounds like a banshee.
Well, I want it in perfect harmony.
Well, you can have a perfect 99% of them in perfect harmony. That sounds like a banshee.
It's all down to perception.
Exactly.
Oh man, that was painful. Sorry about that.
Success is 99% perception. The other 1% is precipitation. Perspiration.
Respiration.
So sweating?
Yeah.
I have reached Electro.
Coolio.
I think.
Still on that island, just chilling.
Wait. Scratch that. I don't know where I am.
That sounds like the story of your life all day today, James.
Scratch that. I'm on LSD.
So that's why I can't feel my fingers and I have no fingers.
That's why you're in third person mode.
I'm in a third person mode on a first person server. Hacks!
Davey, I knew you were a hacker all along.
Oh yeah, that's why I'm so good at all the games I play.
Hells yeah.
Here's a hint. I'm not good at the games I play. Nah, I don't deserve it. Yeah, I don't deserve it. I'm terrible.
There's gotta be some game you're good at.
Really, the only game that I'm decent, that I can think off the top of my head at, is, I'm pretty good at hand-to-hand combat and Halo games. No, I mean using my goddamn fist.
That's a unique thought.
Nope. Look up Caboose RVB357 Bungie Records, and for the Spartan Records on Bungie, and look at my number one used weapon is my fist. My number two used weapon, and it was like, I want to say the stats was like 67-ish% of the times I would murder you with my bare hands. The other half was like with my assault rifle.
Yep, that's mine too.
Or not assault, well yeah, it is the assault rifle. Not the fucking bullshitty BR battle rifle that everyone loves. This is a piece of garbage. I fucking hate that thing. An assault rifle. I can make shots. I can make shots with the assault rifle that people could really only make with a battle rifle. And what they don't understand is, if you burst fire the assault rifle, it does the same damage and the same spread that the fucking battle rifle does.
Nice, nice.
But yeah. Also, following Diablo, you need to look in. Are you a fan of Halo?
Cousin, do you care to explain to him how much I loved Halo?
Does the Pope wear a silly hat?
Oh, I'm at three houses. This is definitely fucking three houses. But what I was gonna say.
You can walk into my house and you'll see Halo memorabilia everywhere.
Same thing. Okay, have you heard of a game called Halo Online?
Yes, I already have it installed.
Okay, we should play sometime. Also, if you haven't played it in, like, the last 4 months or, like, month or whatever, you're gonna need to re-download it because they did some changes and now there's, like, a party system and you can host your own server and shit like that. It's a lot more functional and better.
Yeah, I downloaded it 4 months ago and then I re-downloaded it a month ago.
Yeah. However, there was a link in chat for a long time. But yeah, I just passed three houses.
Alright, keep going until you get to where I am on the coast.
Where are you?
Eastern Power.
When you can look out into the ocean and see the island with the castle, that's where I'm from. I'm swimming back now.
I want to say that I think that's on the other side of Electro.
It isn't.
It's not? It's before the other side of Electro?
Correct.
Okay. Nice, heard some lightning.
A backpack as of yet.
Yeah, I've got a massive fucking backpack and plenty of rope. And I think I have a bag somewhere near, maybe.
What?
I do.
What
I have that giant blue backpack that everyone uses.
The Talon or the Mountain?
The mountain backpack.
Jesus.
Yeah, I found this son of a
Where's
bitch.
all the space?
Yeah, I found this son of a bitch like almost immediately when I spawned. And then I found earlier today I found I had that backpack and I had that pistol which I still have on me. And this guy, I was like, he walks up to me and I didn't have my pistol pulled out, I had it in my pocket. He's like, "That's a nice backpack," and he had a baseball bat. And I'm like, "Yeah, it is." And I pulled my pistol. I was like, "This is a nice pistol too." And he's like, "Oh," and he left.
Yeah, it is. Well, you enjoy those things that are supposed to be yours.
Yep.
And I am not disputing that fact.
Yeah. He had a fucking Hello Kitty backpack, one of those shitty ones, and a fucking baseball bat. Well, that's a nice backpack. Well, yeah, this is a nice pistol too. And a lot of the times, if I think I'm about to get murdered, I'll whip out a pistol and I might have like one bullet left in it. And I'll just like, "Get back," and I'll just shoot it in the air. Just like, hope that they don't realize I have no more ammo.
Hope they don't see that the slide is locked back.
Yeah.
Have you made it to the bus crash yet?
Actually, it's right around the bend. It should be right around this bend. Yeah, you just chill there for a second, and I will be there in a short amount of time. Yeah, I have. Are the flies humming just right? How did I know you were gonna use the word grotesque? I thought the word grotesque, and you said it.
It's the perfect word for that situation.
Yeah. Is that you in the middle of the road?
That is me in the middle of the road.
Standing there, ominous as fuck.
Yeah, that's me.
What's up? Well, you got a bandana on your face? Nice. A black one at that, too. That's just me looking all pretty. I guess you want some of the rope that I have, right? As well as this burlap sack.
That would actually be great. Thank you. I appreciate it.
You're welcome. Do you need anything else? You don't have any food? Here.
Oh, baller.
Two apples.
I'm living the dream, Davey.
Well, you got them simply because you told me about apples. So, yeah.
Works for me. Anything up there?
Nothing. Do you have any bullets? Like 22 bullets, preferably? Bummer. Yeah,
I didn't see any 22s while I was there.
All right. Let me make sure I don't have anything that I'm forgetting. Oh, wait, this. This is supposed to... There we go. Now I've got my stuff set up, right? Well, this direction is Electro, obviously.
That'll take us
So, where do you want to go? A rope? Where?
Right here in this shed. I'll go ahead and grab it for now and give it to you. Or pay you for the rope you gave it to me.
How many sheds is there? There's like four sheds here. Oh, there you are.
There's also actually another one back over here. I can
Wow, nobody must loot this shed. As I just found a worn compass in it. You want the compass? I have a pristine compass. Oh. Dude, remember that time when we like squad walked or slow walked through fucking like everything? And I'm like, it'll be fine. Like,
I think we walked all the way to Solvici.
We did, and then nobody got murdered. And there was, we even walked through, was it Slonichli, and there was gunfire like crazy. And nobody got murdered.
That was a hella gangster fucking thing we did, though.
Yeah.
There were some fresh spawns that tried to run up on us, but we ended up murdering them all.
Oh, yeah. And then I thought I got murdered, and then I didn't because when I logged out, I got disconnected, remember? And it said respawning in 88 seconds, but it just put me in my same body. It just made me this the whatever it is, that countdown timer. Yeah, I know I did lose my pistol grip pump, because when I walked back in, when I got back in or something, I ended up pressing G and I threw it and I never could find it again. It was like a pistol grip pump with a full magazine of shells. That's four fucking. You shoot somebody with a pistol grip pump, they're not walking that off. They're dead. Damn.
After I opened up that door, pointing that shotgun at him, and I can just imagine all he could think was, well, fuck.
I remember there was a dude who ran in the room that I was in and tried to shoot me in the back of the head, but he shot me in the shoulder. And I turned around and had a double barrel sawed off, and I put it in his stomach and pulled the trigger. And he was beyond the term dead. Them trumpets, though, if you get shot in the face, that's it. That's the game. Right. Could always craft an armband.
I have armbands, actually.
Yeah, I just crafted a white one.
Go straight for the police station.
Yeah, let me come with you. We'll just bum rush it.
Well, actually, I'm hitting this house up first because it's the in breaking point. It would be the God House.
Yeah.
You know which one I'm talking about.
Yeah.
This has loot, that doesn't interact, that doesn't interact, and I have to forget all that because it all interacts now.
Yep.
I'm out in front of the police station.
I'm inside it.
Oh, I see it.
There's a dead person.
Oh, cool.
Some Wellingtons in a blue track jacket. It's a chick. No, is it a chick or a dude? It's a dude. It's a dude. I'm gonna close the front door because I thought I saw some movement outside.
Okay, that's not a bad idea at all.
Remember, we're on a full server, by the way. Don't forget that.
Yeah, I've been forgetting that a lot. Seen anything in here, have you?
No, I haven't. I'm going to the second floor now. You on the second floor, right?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Well, I'm going up top. Nothing on the roof. Nothing in the entire police station. It's been looted out.
Okay. I want the ability to drag bodies.
I do not see this body that you're referring to. Oh, wait, no, I see it. Male survivor parts, white 2? I don't actually see it. I can only see it when I, like, vicinity shit.
Weird. Oh shit, somebody's outside. Was that you outside?
That's me outside.
Oh, I didn't know you walked past me.
Sorry.
Not like I could do shit about it. I ain't got no ammo.
That does make it challenging. Welding mask here. There's a gas can. I wonder if we'll ever be able to waterboard someone as fucked up as that is.
I wouldn't doubt it. Alright.
Okay. It's just a leather sewing kit.
I wish you could take the metal wire and make a cat of nine tails.
Okay, that would be badass as shit.
Oh my god! I found Frankenstein! No, and it's worn.
Congratulations. Are you in this brick building?
No, I'm not in the brick building. I'm in one of the buildings to the back right next to the woods.
Okay. Ooh, I done found me a can opener. In pristine condition, I might add.
You guys still there?
Yes, sir.
Oh, I just got super quiet.
All good.
Well, okay, they've made the book reading shit look shittier. You know, it used to look like a book. And now it just looks like post-it notes.
That's awful.
Yeah.
Is it legible at least?
Oh yeah, look, it's illegible. It just does not look as good as initial. Me too, that's what I was doing. I just passed the train station, by the way.
Just passed it? Okay.
Well, that is some new looking boulder structures. I don't know about you, but I'm moving towards Electro.
I am directly behind the police station because I'm getting me some apples from this tree. One more apple, and all right, good. Let's eat that and then move. Coming to where I think you are. All right, I'm coming in front of the train station.
Oh yeah, I went down that road a little bit. I'll be waiting for you. If you head down the train tracks, I'll see you.
On the road.
On the road? I was waiting for you on the tracks.
Okay, I'll get back on the tracks then.
All right, I see you. I'm coming out. I was high. Check this out. This is actually a really good spot you should keep an eye on for future reference if you're camping. There's these cracks and these rocks right here, and you can sit down and you can see what's coming, and what's coming in front of you, and what's coming behind you, but you can't see what's directly across from you. So it's a really good ambush spot.
That's not bad. It can definitely be worked.
Nope.
Shall we go?
Yep. You want to take point?
Yeah, no problem.
Where exactly are you? Because I don't see you.
I see you.
It is, like I said, it's stupid dark for me. Your white pants is what's giving you away. If you didn't have white pants, you could just completely blend in for me. Oh, I've lost you. I see you.
There you are. Alright, to Electro we go.
People getting banned.
Oh shit, yeah. Tenzerod is his name. He got banned for being a fucking nigger, I bet.
Probably. Shouldn't hack if you don't want to get banned, murderer.
Look at the hackers getting banned, nigger during the dawn.
I'm guessing you're down the road or something. I don't even see you. But I'm still following the road, so you're bound to be on up there in front of me.
As far as I see, you're right behind me.
Yep, I just heard you.
Sedan on my right.
Where?
Sedan by the train tracks.
I need a light or something. Making a bad decision, forgive me.
That's fine.
Tire repair kit, a fucking giant ass tire.
Yeah, that's a different kind of tire.
You should light your flare. That way I can see you while you're ahead of me. Worst case scenario, we get shot.
Okay, so we've established the worst case scenario. What's the best case scenario?
We meet friends that give us guns and supplies.
Alright, I think we can do better.
We meet friends with guns and supplies, and we ambush them when they befriend us, and we take all of their guns and supplies. And then we sell some of them to other people in the server for protection from the people we betrayed. And then we run this shit.
Not bad.
Now this is the Daisy I remember. Running up and down the wood through the fucking road with flares because you couldn't see shit. Oh, the Electro sign.
Yep.
Now, this is where we're going to get shot.
Oh yeah, definitely. It's Electro. Or, you know, zombie malt. That's also a possibility.
Yep. Is that a zombie up there? No, that was just staying on the wall. I found a bunch of guns in up in there before.
There's an amphibia in here.
Like the breather?
No. The 22 pistol.
Oh yeah, I've got an amphibia. Does it have an extra magazine in it? Can you check that?
Let me check. Got nothing in it.
Oh, okay. You should stab that son of a bitch for me. Poke it in the eye with a flare.
Okay, that would fuck anyone's shit up.
And why is that not an option?
Insert flare into eye. And then when you do that to like a player, half their screen goes black.
Yep. Like,
that would be the shit, is like if you could blind someone, like just permanently blind them.
That's, we should submit that as a recommendation. If you fight somebody with a flare, you can jab it in their eye.
Walkie talkie and a chem light.
Well, I'll take the walkie talkie. Hell, I'll take the chem light if you want to get rid of it. I'll take them both. Yeah.
Okay, that was the thunder. I thought for a second we were about to get like fucking zombies.
I don't see you.
You don't?
No.
No,
I don't see your flare.
That might be the wall.
Oh. Alright. Have a good night, man. Oh, you're on the train tracks?
Yeah, where did you go?
I did not follow the train tracks, but I'm coming.
No, where are you?
I was on the road.
Okay, you went into town?
Yeah, I'm on the train tracks now.
Okay, I see your flare.
That's weird, I don't see yours. Wait, you're way back there. I see you, yeah, I see you back there now. Dude, that looks sick as shit, you running up those train tracks with that flare. I'm not gonna lie, that's dope.
Yeah, it's pretty terrifying.
The flares are awesome. I'm gonna just carry flares around for now because this is dope.
Yeah, flares have always been awesome in this game.
It's just no one uses them. And you know, actually, if you use a flare and then you throw it on the ground after you're being shot at, they can't see you. It actually literally makes everything around you darker once you're outside of that flare's range.
It does.
So it's an old strategy I used to use on Daisy mod, and I don't know why I just quit using it. But I would carry around a flare until I got shot at, because 9 times out of 10 they get impatient and they will shoot at you before they can actually hit you, and then I just drop the flare and dip out. Or, like, using the old flashlight. I miss the flashlight, dude. You could use that thing tactically. You'd walk through the woods, light it up for a second, turn it off, relocate. Light it up for a second, turn it off, relocate. Like, I literally read a military pamphlet on how to use a flashlight tactically in the woods. And found out that strategy. And I'd used it in the game, and it's useful as shit. Well, basically, you have a flashlight. Let's say we're walking straight forward here. You've got a flashlight, and it's pitch black. You turn it on for a second, and you see where everything is. And then you walk where you want to. And you do that a couple times, and then periodically, you turn the light on a different direction, like, say, the direction I'm facing, and then turn it off and keep going this direction. It makes people think you're going to go somewhere else that you're not, so they'd never get a bead on where they think you're going to be. Yep, and it actually allowed me to use flashlights. It's at night. You never leave it on, you just turn it on for a spurt and see what's in front of you and then memorize it. So that you're not actually walking with, you never actually move with the flashlight. You simply stop moving, turn it on, memorize what you see, turn it off, and walk. And you do that probably every 30 or 40 feet. But it plays with a fucking sniper's mind. It's insane.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my game's not responding. Oh, don't crash on me now. Come on now. Yeah, it's gonna crash. I think five plus hours of DayZ is enough. I think I'm gonna end it on that note actually. But that was awesome and fun. I really enjoyed it. I think I'm gonna end the stream here now. But wooty woot woot and whatnot. Thanks for watching if you're still watching. Bye. Oh wait, that's I paused me watching the streams. Anyways, thanks.